Take them.
What's the status of our weapons?
Our offensive capabilities are limited. Phasers are down, and torpedo launch tubes sustain damage in the attack.
But the Romulans don't know that.
They will if we pull up on their six and can't fire. Lieutenant Uhura, open a channel to the Romulan ship.
Sir, they haven't responded to any of our hails before.
I know. Open a channel. We're going to send them a message.
What are you doing?
Taking a risk. This is Captain Christopher Pike of the USS Enterprise. Our two cultures have been at war for 100 years. Long enough that we don't even question it. But I believe we can make another choice. Right now. I'm offering you a temporary ceasefire so that we can talk. For the first time in 100 years.
Okay, that was unexpected.
Well, they want to destroy us, but they also want to get home. Knowing what your opponent wants is key to a successful negotiation.
That's assuming they can be negotiated with.
Captain Pike, the Romulans are calling.
Looks like we're about to find out. On screen, please, Neota.
Captain Pike.
It is good to make your acquaintance.
Commander, I know your ships attacked our outposts on the edge of the neutral zone.
But I also know that our two cultures have been at war for generations without ever having been face to face.
I don't know why your ancestors attacked Earth or what my ancestors did in retaliation. I only know that we're paying a bill that was written long before you and I were ever born. Perhaps it's time we reconsider the cost. So, we can blow each other out of the sky using what little power we have left, or we can try something different. We can explain ourselves to each other.
Understand each other, empathize. If we don't, this war between us will simply continue unabated, and the cost for that is sure.
Death. More and more death.
Our peoples are indeed different, Captain. In our culture, your words are a show of weakness.
What chance does dialogue offer save to delay me? Why should I listen to you?
Both our ships are damaged. Your cloak is unstable, which leaves you vulnerable to our weapons. Maybe you have enough power to attack us. Maybe you have enough power to get back to Romulus without repairs. Conversely, maybe we can marshal our weapons and destroy you before you make it to the neutral zone.
Or perhaps we chase you across the border and destroy you and get out before anyone's the wiser.
So what is it that you're suggesting, Captain?
A good faith gesture. 2 hours.
Enough time to repair our ships and bury the dead. And maybe this bit of mercy
will lead to something further and better between our two cultures.
Two hours.